while I didn't post my new videos, and now I'm here Labuan. As you can see at my back, a new abandoned building I found here in Labuan. This place called Membidai, like that the sound they pronounce. And I don't know why this house been abandoned, left by the belong the owner, but I will bring you around and see what happened to this house after they left. Okay, let's go. As you can see guys, this is the abandoned building that I found in this Membidai, Labuan Federal Territory. As you can see, this abandoned house. Everything damaged. And there's nothing left. Everything are gone here, as you can see. All the cables, lights, and the what does call it? The pintu entry to masuk. Only the decoration left here. You can see this, the living room. I guess this is the living room. Dia punya living room pun macam apa ni, orang bilang macam tempat stage. Tinggal ni dia punya ceiling ni cantik. Macam tempat disco dia. Ini dia punya bilik. Bilik dia besar oh. Sayang tinggal tu aircon dirosakkan dan ada yang dicuri. Ni ghost pun ada room here, and as you can see all the switch has gone, has been stolen. Tengok tu, ada sarang Hana. As you can see the contengan nonsense. This is kitchen. Wow, kitchen dia. Tengok tu. All the cabinet here. And the sink. Tempat masak dia. No. Oh, baru saya tahu apa tempat ni. And I know
what this house supposed to be. Rumah ni adalah rumah untuk pekerja seperti yang anda nampak tadi tu. Rumah ini adalah rumah pekerja ni. Ini adalah toilet. Apa dia cakap tu, saya pun dia faham. I guess this house has many rooms and this sharing toilet, that room here, and the icon bilang curi, ada takau, ini tempat parking. One, two, three, four, five. This building, this house has 5 rooms, 1 kitchen, and 2 bathroom. Here. Okay guys, I guess that's all for this abandoned building, this abandoned house. Setelah saya tahu sudah, rumah ini adalah rumah tempat tinggal pekerja. Sebab ada nampak tadi itu yang kertas yang kena lekat tuh. Siapa yang pergi rosak apa-apa barang kena denda 100 tuh. Dia punya pos lah tuh bagi warning. Itulah nampak juga tuh yang kertas. Kenapa kan si lekat di dinding tu beritahu itulah yang kebersihan tu. Dia ada jadual kebersihan dia. Setiap seorang bila bila masa dia bersih tanda segitu bah. Itulah apa-apa pun tu sajalah. Ok, kita explore beach ni bangunan ni. Saya rasa ini adalah mungkin di Labuan ni, saya rasa inilah bangunan yang terakhir saya explore. Dan ada juga tempat yang lain, bangunan, banyak lagi bangunan terbias ni HD di Labuan ni, tapi semua pun private properties, kena kunci, kena paku, rusaklah masukan. Nanti kena tuduh mencuri pula. Kalau kita minta kebenaran pun confirm tak dapat. Tapi apa pun tu sialah. Yang ini last video daripada abandoned building di Labuan, the last video in abandoned in this Labuan. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you can, please give a thumbs up for my video, okay? Okay. Hopefully you enjoy all of my videos, and see you soon in my new abandoned video, okay? Ciao.